I've been calling caves my home. I'm living in the myths, the spiders and the bones, the creepers with their hiss. The nights when undead roam, and a man that persists, and clearly none of them will.